Surely I tell you. The excitement you feel when the power manifestation happens, if you are able to handle it, I can give you all powers now. The excitement becomes so much, you go crazy. That is why I have to give step by step, little by little. Actually, I'm telling you, the joy is too much. Understand, you will understand Kalabhairava's extremely compassionate, and life is just. Life is just. Life is just. I tell you, the idea you have about human beings decides whether your life is hell or Kailasa. The intense hospitality, love I tasted from human beings, absolutely unknown, that made me strongly believe fundamentally human beings are good and put me in Kailasa once for all. For every living being, I'll strongly, highly recommend Parivrajaka Yatra. Because in Parivrajaka Yatra, I'll be giving you all the medical care, everything, but I'll not be giving you food. Food you have to beg and eat. Only then you will relate with people. You will realize how good people are. How good people are. 2 times in my life, I emptied the whole bank account of Nityananda Sangha. Once in 2004, the ISKCON Padayatra reached our Adi Kailash Ashram. Some 20 people, by walking, they are doing yatra of all the Krishna Kshetras, Sri Krishna Kshetras. They were crossing the Bangalore to Mysore road and they came to our ashram to stay. I personally received them and gave everything possible. When I saw, they did not even have vehicles, they only had bullock cart for their deity, Krishna, and Prabhupada, Swami Prabhupada and Krishna. When I saw, I just got into the nostalgia of how I used to do the Parivrajaka Yatra, and I called and told the persons who are taking care of the ashram, get the whole money out of bank, whatever we had. They pulled it out. I said, give it to them. I tell you, when you walk, go from village to village, gully to gully, you will realize how good people are.